seatbelt. And Malinois puppies for sale in Texas. Dear aspiring Malinois owner, in this site, we are going to help you become well-informed in the Malinois, so you can better decide whether this is the right breed for you.
AKC Dog and Malinois puppies for sale in Texas.
Acquiring a dog breed that is not suitable for you is never good. That's why it's important to educate yourself first. A Belgian Malinois is a dog that does best with people that want to be physically and mentally challenged.
Acquiring a dog breed that is not suitable for you is never good,
and will certainly put you in a difficult situation. Typically, adventurous lifestyles and active people are the best fit. We, in fact, offer a 5-day puppy orientation that you can go through for free to help you better learn about the breed, characteristics, and suitability. All Malinois dogs require an owner that is 100% committed and dedicated.
All Malinois dogs. All Malinois dogs require an owner that is 100% committed and dedicated.
Responsible Belgian Malinois breeders in Texas don't have an interest in placing puppies into less than suitable homes.
The whole reputation of the breed is dependent on who owns them.
The whole reputation of the breed is dependent on who owns them. Hence, the reason why we have created this information to separate the good homes from the bad homes. Many times, in their excitement for a new Belgian Malinois puppy, families fall for many mistakes. It's important that you are able to identify these so you can avoid them when you acquire yours. Acquiring a puppy on impulse. It's important that you do not make this mistake. Becoming impatient will lead you to fall for a puppy when you might not be ready for one. You really need to think about this thoroughly, and only when you're 100% on board, you should proceed to acquire one. Two, not doing research on the breed. There are many people who haven't looked into the breed. If they go and get one because they saw one in a movie, this is a very bad move, both on the person who sold the puppy and on the person who bought the puppy. After you've done the research on the breed, you still think you're suitable for one, only then should you consider getting one. 3. Acquiring a puppy on a tight budget. There are many unforeseen expenses that take place when acquiring a new puppy that most families don't factor in. This might cause anyone to go over their budget and leave them in a hard situation. Doghouse, feeding trays, and dog training should all be factored into a buyer's budget when in the market for a puppy. 4. Acquiring a puppy from backyard breeders. Many times, backyard breeders are the culprit of the gradual deterioration of any breed. They don't have the resources to educate themselves nor their puppy buyers. Because they operate on a tight budget, they are usually not the most professional options, and most often do half-assed, low-quality work. Process, send your application below. will be accepted if puppies are available. Click application icon for current details. Application process dependent on breeding schedule and puppy availability. The right to not place a puppy with homes deemed not ready for the breed is reserved. We'll consider first-time Malinois owners on a case-by-case basis. Active, retired, military or police, or patients of PTSD therapy are encouraged to apply. Contact for the availability of trained young puppies, 4 to 15 months, and skip the baby stage. To care for and protect the breed, homes sought for are those that share the same philosophy prescribed here. Acquiring the Belgian Malinois puppy in Texas. We work with suitable homes in Austin, El Paso, Amarillo, Fort Worth, Dallas, Houston, and Corpus Christi, Texas. You probably know we are number one for local residents searching for Belgian Malinois breeders in Texas. We have pups placed in East Texas, South Texas, and in West Texas. Sometimes we have to fly or drive our puppies from one end of the state to the other, depending on where the breeding takes place. We work with many active and retired veterans and government employees from all over the state, as well as with regular civilians seeking for an active dog. Many of our clients come from the Ellington Field Joint Reserve Base in Houston, Fort Bliss in El Paso, Camp Mabry in Austin, Carswell AFB in Fort Worth, from the Coast Guard Air Station in Houston,